Please don't feel that you're upsetting me. Dear, I barely know you're there.
Sorry, were you speaking? You're hard to see, like a spell that lingers in the air.
Trying to be clever, that makes no sense. That's a role you haven't earned. You don't see your own insignificance. Well, it's time you learn. You may think you're a better darling. I am better. Really, sweetie, where's the thrill in being just a has-been? A wannabe villain. You're a garter snake and I'm a big love letter. Face it, I am so much better than you.
Surely you can see it's ridiculous. Two villains in one fairy tale.
This town is too small for the both of us.
So off into the sunset you should sail.
I can send my minions to help you pack.
I'll be careful not to grow.
Darling, I will miss you.
Alas,
alas, but you have got to go. You can claim you're bad, but I'm a better, better. Nothing you've got up your sleeve will ever equal me as the mistress of evil.
I'm the heart and brain, and you, you're just the bladder.
How can you believe you're better than I? Nobody ever would bother to tell a tale with Maleficent and with Cruella. My cheekbones are sharp.
My hair is much more high.
So jump down a rabbit hole.
Go climb a beanstalk.
It's not au revoir, but goodbye.
Someone really should put a stop on her. Maybe there's a house I can drop on her.
Is a poisoned apple too cliche?
Drag her to a rooftop and toss her down.
A spell to make her disappear. And when she's gone, I will own the town. And everyone will cheer. She was sort of bad, but you are so much better.
See that she lives happily never after.
Once I sit alone atop the villain ladder,
everyone in Monrolasia will totally be in my thrall. They will say, oh queen, we praise ya, because I will be not just badder.
Because I will be not just badder, badder, but the nasty,
everlasting.